Catherine Bernardo may fangirl moment sa author na si Mitch Albom. Di makapaniwala ang aktres si Catherine Bernardo nang i-follow back siya ng international best-selling author na si Mitch Albom sa Instagram.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Isang malaking fangirl moment ang na-experience si Catherine Bernardo matapos siyang i-follow back sa Instagram ng kanyang paboritong manunulat, ang best-selling author na si Mitch Albom. Noong Linggo, May 17, ibinahagi ng aktres ang kanyang koleksyon ng mga librong isinulat ng American author. Hinihikayat niya din ang kanyang followers na basahin ang The Next Person You Meet in Heaven, ang sequel sa best-selling novel na The Five People You Meet in Heaven. Because we embrace our scars more than our healing. We can recall the exact day we got hurt, but who remembers the day wound was gone? One of my favorite quotes from The Next Person You Meet in Heaven, sabi ni Catherine. Please do yourself a favor and make time for this book, which is a sequel, The Five People You Meet in Heaven. I got even more interesting to have found out the other side of the story. Anis, the little girl who Eddie saved. Another set of learning. Another heartfelt story. Dagdag pa niya. Inilarawan pa ni Catherine ang author bilang isang amazing storyteller. I am officially obsessed with your books, Ania. Hindi inaasa ni Catherine ang biglaang pag-comment ng writer sa kanyang post. Pasalamat ang 61-year-old author sa support ang ibinigay ng Filipina actress. Tapos nito ay finalo din niya si Catherine sa Instagram. Ibinahagi din ng kaibigan ni Catherine at fellow Mitch Albom fan na si Alora Sasam ang kanilang usapan sa Instagram. When Mitch followed her Instagram account and commented on her post, sabi ng comedian, "Swerte talaga, dagdag pa nito." Nag-comment din ang ilang artista na fan din ng nasabing author, tulad din na Sharon Cuneta at Angel Locsin. "My good girl, who deserve everything good that is happening in her life. It was a true pleasure working with you. I pray that all youngsters follow your example. I may be only watching you from afar, but I am always cheering for you. God bless you, Kat. Love always," komento ni Megastar.
For more show basis and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.